She's most coconut now.
What did you do?
I put lotion on her.
Oh, don't put lotion on her.
She smells good.
Yeah, but you don't put lotion on her.
Look at smell.
Smell. Yeah, she smells so coconutty.
Okay,
babe.
Maybe I should just wear this shit. She loves water, but just a little bit. It's okay.
Oh, don't give her any of that water.
What?
Oh, no. Oh, okay.
I'm just taking a little bit.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Mix it.
Okay, got it. Chris, check. Got it.
She likes it now. She's sleeping.
Oh, she's sleepy? Is she purring?
No.
Aw.
I know.
Why not? Maybe because she smells like a coconut? Girl. Oh my gosh, that baby was only 13, Kelly. Don't never take your life. Your life is precious. God made you for a reason. We go through our hard times, good times.
All right, she knows that.
Just know that you will conquer this. This life wasn't meant to be easy. It was meant to be hard. The harder you got it, the closer you are to our maker. You're a star child.
Mommy, do you know?
You're trying to keep us star kids down.
That smells like coconut.
Yeah.
Can you put spray coconut everywhere so I can smell coconut?
Oh, is coconut your favorite scent?
Yes.
So next time I buy something that makes the house smell good, which I really try to stay away from anyways, because the simple fact is we don't know what we're breathing. Okay, but if I get something, maybe something natural, maybe we can make our own coconut candle. Something natural. How about that? You want to do that? Okay. I'm sorry, sweetheart. I'm not understanding your question. Ask me again.
I know you need some lotion and let it freeze up and put a candle in there and then watch it.
You know, that's a great idea. Did you just think of that?
Oh, my baby's so creative.
Oh, my baby's so smart. Give him a...
Can I pull clothes with you?
Yes, you can pull clothes with me.
I don't want to pull clothes. I just want to fly.
No, yeah. Now, you already know Mom likes her stuff folded a certain way, right?
I know how to fold.
Let me see you fold it the way I like it. I like it. Do it again. You gonna help Mommy fold? Here, fold this one. Huh? Here, those are my stretchies. You know, I don't like wearing clothes. I don't like dressing up. Why do people pay so much freaking money for all these clothes? Fuck it. Just throw something on. Put your hair. Let's go. Time is precious. I'm never going to get this back again. Tomorrow, you just never promise to anybody. Do me a favor, no matter how hard it gets, baby, no matter what you got to go through, you fight. You fight like mama. You hear me?
We can make our own.
You fight like mommy. You hear me?
Yes.
You keep on fighting. You don't care what anybody says. And if they hurt your feelings, you just shake that off. Go like this. I got this. You hear me?
Yes.
Your mama don't. You know I don't have men running in and out of my house, do I? Yes. No men. Why? Why?
Because
mommy is strong. Yes, and mommy's strong. I don't need a man to take care of me and you. I've got us. I've got us. Oh, this is a nice. Here, do that one like this. Do that again. Wow. You do want to fold. Yeah, no matter. Do you see what I gotta go through? You see it firsthand, baby. But guess what? Guess what?
What? Oh, I'm washing. Look, I'm hiding your clothes. Look.
Yeah? Guess what? We got this. We have each other. And now we got a little black. We are a little family. You hear me? Our other family, they just tolerate us, but that's okay.
You know what?
We got each other. That's perfect. Oh, here, help me. Here's another one.
Can you put it?
I'll give you
give
all.
Give me 10 of them.
You want 10 of them?
Yeah.
What if I don't have 10 of them?
I want some more. Now I'm eating.
I'm never gonna get this done. I am never gonna get this done. Okay, here.
My butt.
What? I need to get this done, little girl. But I do love you. I'm going to fold you and put you in a drawer.
No, please. No.
Say Auntie Reese. That's it. Auntie Reese! Get off my bed.
Okay.
You just messed up all the hard work I did.
I told you not to tickle
me. Okay, well, hey! I'm the mother, so if I feel like tickling you, I'm gonna tickle you.
Oh no.